and his wife once lived happily, planted a seed that